I'm from D.C. I'm from D.C. I'll take you through the shit that I've been through. It was sniper week. I'm leaving the house. The police going to drive and pull me over during sniper week. You know, he going to sit up there. He looking with that, you know. He gonna come to the window throwing sniper. We talking about something. Sir, I need you to step out the car. I said, you catch the sniper? But I don't want to make his job hard. So I get out the car. But I wanted the sniper know he ain't gonna get a motherfucker. So I'm moving. You know, he ain't gonna be able to hit a motherfucker. Hit a nigga with a crossover a little bit. You know. I look back, the police doing the same motherfucker. I'm at the gas station. They say, try not to keep your head exposed. White man standing up pumping gas. All you hear is, oh God. He couldn't be like me. I'm on the ground pumping gas.